Press the start button to go.
Just tighten it up and straighten it out.